Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. Let's get going. No, oh, Dixie call. Okay, wait. Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, it took a while. Dixie's in the art cart. Oh crap. That's pretty good. DX. Like Deluxe? No. That's a weird abbreviation for Dixie since they can't just say DK on everyone. Dry bones. Oh yeah, I gotta check the shop, speaking of which. Yeah. Go faster. Okay, it's being slow. Dang. Well, it gave me more tickets that I don't need. Bruh. Why is it loading? Okay, hold up. Game's being a butt. Bruh. I wouldn't have bought all these if it was gonna take 10 hours. It's not even giving me card parts anymore, it's just giving me tickets. The true parkway experience. Come on! I'm gonna close out. It's being too slow. Maybe a restart will work. Or it'll just freeze the whole game. Come on! Need to play this stuff here. What if I just disconnect the Wi-Fi? That'll work, right? Yeah, that makes it load faster, actually. Maybe that was the problem. My Wi-Fi is just weird today. Yeah, now it actually loads. Cool. Okay, don't want to be having those problems again. Yeah, Daisy. I mean, it's Luigi's Circuit, so... Let's go! She's even got the green Luigi card. Well, it's not really Luigi, but it just gives me his vibe. Is that me or is the steering more slippery on this course too? That or it's just the curtains are really tight. Bro, why are there so many red shells on this race? You gotta be kidding me! Bro, they're trying to kill me, man. Hold up. Okay. Light a challenge. Oh, I like the vibe of this one. Hey, wait, I saw a red coin. That must be a better path. You don't usually hit me with this alternate path stuff. On a glider challenge, at least. Nope. I forgot again already. What was I doing? I don't even know. No. Red coin. Okay, that is pretty neat. Holy crap. Maybe this path will get me farther. Wait, how was I supposed to get up there? I don't know, but I won, so. I did it, fellas! Come on now. Okay, Vanilla Lake again. It's gonna be mid. We're sending in Santa Bowser. Santa Bowser. Bull Buggy. And heart balloons. Astro Boy. That is a good show. Okay. Cool. Love that I didn't rocket start for some reason. Thank you. Bro, how come the people here suck right now? It's a simple track like this. Like, I shouldn't be having that much trouble. Bro, he took all my coins, too. Thinks he's so cool. There. Da-da-dum! What we got next? Vanilla Lake, again. Because that's so interesting. Yeah, sure. Okay. Alright, there's two paths. Damn it. Double damn it. Eh, well, that was a mid. It'd have been an annoying race, honestly. Okay, balloon battle. Yoshi Scabini. Okay. Thank you. So close. Damn. I didn't see that. I lost a frickin' Tom, man. Time trial. Oh god, it has to be on this track? I don't really know how to do that. Yeah, I swear, the traction is, like, affected, actually, on this track. I don't know. All the turns feel extra flippy. I should be fine, though. Boom. How much time do I got? Or do I need? Yep. I might need to use a quick ticket. Go Kamek. Got him to the cap. And we will continue to boost him. Boom. Koopa Loop. What kind of name is that? We also got Gohan, so that's pretty epic.
Go on, beast!
Bro, really? They just had to be there to cancel that combo out. Okay, well, at least that ring bash person is supporting me here. Good job, Kamek. You did good. I'm proud. Yoshi. I like him. Strawberry donuts. Also, Pokemon Genius, if it's a little bit dark in the background, it's raining today, so it's not the best looking out. so my room might not be the best lit in some areas. How did that not count as a drift? It's because I was off track. Isn't it? Darn it. I don't know how Mario Kart works sometimes. Wow, that was kind of cool the way I just boosted through that bubble. No! You can't do this! Bruh. Get Mario Karted, I guess. Freaking insanity right there. Okay, Luigi Circuit again. Of course, we got Luigi. Poltergust 4000. I like how they kept it canon and they just called the one in Dark Moon 5000. Like, that one could have been 4002, but no. They had to adhere to the Mario Kart canon. Damn it, I should have used the mushroom then and there. I wouldn't have red shell protection. Bro, I threw it! Goomba takedown. Take down some Goombas. I like how they sent Donkey Kong to do this specific task. Like, this man has got a mission here. Wait, how did I miss the bombs? Whatever, I made it work. Okay. That's fine. I'm gonna lose this, aren't I? Don't know if that's quite sufficient enough, but I'll have to see. Bro, I hate this game sometimes, man. You gotta be kidding me. Kinda just gotta tap. I usually swipe thinking, oh, I can throw it forward by swiping, but no, I should just tap the screen. That's all you need to do. I'm not used to that for some reason, because I think, oh, if I swipe in this direction, it's gonna work. No, it doesn't. That's not how that works. There, now I'm gonna get them all, because I'm epic now. I get it. I get how the game controls after playing it for 2 years. Boom. Oh, 50. That's pretty good. I like that. Good job, Donkey Kong. We love you. Okay. Quick ticket. It's me. Sure, you know, it does appear quite often enough, so why not give it the chance to get more, you know, stuff. Okay. Rosalina's Ice World. Track, that's really cool. No. Bro, either I use the rocket star and fail, or I just don't do it at all because the screen just doesn't work. Sometimes, for some reason, unexplained to me, it just doesn't connect. But it gave me coins. That's compensation for my failure. Kinda need those right now anyway, because stream's gotta end by getting all the coins I require. Okay, you know, you kinda suck, so I'm just gonna go. Bro, what the heck was that? Mushroom. Bruh. Okay, that was pretty epic. Bro, the points. Let's frickin' go, man. King Pabon, gold. Oh man, yeah, you need a lot more points if you want to be a worthy freaking max level mushroom here. Well, I mean, it has a good multiplier. Okay. Monkey Man. I like that name. Non-stop combo, good enough, in my opinion. The Mon King Bob-omb. Can you get the coin up? Yep, you got the coins I needed. Okay, so next stream, I'm gonna be doing 3.5 cups. So, we'll wait like 3 days to do the next one. It'll be Wednesday, I think. Let's see here. Monday. Yeah, so that's tomorrow, Tuesday, yeah, Wednesday. So I'll see you guys then. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar below. I post all my Twitch mods there, including a ton more Mario content, Pikmin 4, Kingdom Hearts, and Sonic the Hedgehog. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day and take care. I'll be playing Splatoon 3, Fry vs. Chipper vs. Big Man Splatfest, actually, so yeah. Stay tuned for that. Anyway, bye!